Udaipur is usually sticky and humid as it is the city of lakes. Do pack comfortable cotton clothes. And for the winters, do carry light woolen clothes and a shawl for the chilly nights. You could also probably carry a diary to draw, sketch and write while you sit beside the beautiful lakes of Udaipur. If your stomach is slightly sensitive, do carry your medicines. Travel responsibly, buy just one bottle of water and you can refill them at hotels, restaurants and at homes. Since we're like friends now, I want you to watch all my videos on the Trell app in the link mentioned below. Also, subscribe to my channel and I will make all your dreams come true, assuming your dream is to watch more videos of me.